NDOC telling 8 News Now that an inmate who walked away from Three Lakes Valley Conservation Camp was recaptured yesterday. Alan Woolard was unaccounted for after his work shift ended Sunday morning. Las Vegas Metro Police able to find him in Indian Springs yesterday afternoon. Woolard has been incarcerated since January of 2021 for possession of a firearm by a felon and for grand larceny.